V slabih 3 mesecih dobrodelne akcije Svet za Darfur, katere pobudnik je predsednik Drnovšek, so zbrali več kot 209 milijonov tolarjev. Večji del denarja so že nakazali za pomoč beguncem v taborišču Hamidija na zahodu Darfurja, kamor se je pred vojno zateklo več kot 30 tisoč ljudi. Ena izmed največjih humanitarnih akcij pri nas pa s tem še ni končana.
Pobudnik akcije predsednik Drnovšek ocenjuje, da je ena izmed pozitivnih strani te uspešne akcije tudi, da se je mnogo ljudi v Sloveniji zavedlo sveta okoli sebe.
Slovenska pomoč je prišla takrat, ko je bila najbolj potrebna, ko so druge humanitarne organizacije že izgubljale sapo. In pripričan sem, da smo s tem, kar smo naredili, kar smo zbrali v Sloveniji, rešili nekaj življenj.
So this woman, she came from Boldong area to escape herself away because now the clash is going on and they feel that they are in safe area. So many women have been raped, many people have been killed, many things have been looted. So many people, many children, now they are living under trees. They have nothing to eat, nothing to drink. Also, they have nothing to depend on. So that's why last week ago, many children were died because no doctors and no medicines. Yes, so she was in the village and in the morning when the Janjaweed came in the village and then after that they hit her too much until they injured her.
How many Janjaweed? How many men?
Ana kwaninge kelal kelene jizike.
5.
This child, her father and mother are killed by Janjaweed, and I think now she is 2 years old, and now she is with her grandmother.
Nagar na kai nene raha sa na kang na asta de inne ngal kai. Yom na ine solong ko lul gil lul na ken. Ma ine ken na du kung ka kain do lang.
Yang jawi do sigi koru jarang. Na ki inne kail kere kere teu teu gola ngal kai ma. Wala kina na ngeri kas kai ma. Na ma ku nis nga su boru jara. Ba tulay ma zara jara ba kila gis ku ajal na ine kong kiki yen na ko nesengi.
Janjaweed diver.
No, Janjaweed.
Janjaweed.
The Fur in the mountains of Jebel Marra have water, yet they cannot escape. Besieged and blocked in as they are, they can only retreat higher into the mountains. The summit of Jebel Marra, 10,105 feet. The dismantled television mast built in 1997 by Chinese contractors. China is the largest buyer of Sudanese oil and, together with Russia, also the largest supplier of weapons to the Sudanese government.
Pa na 3000 metrih, gde smo na 3000 metrih, Jebel Marra, poglej na zemljevid. In zdaj razumem, za kva se gre. Za tole se gre, ki sem zdaj tle. Tole hočejo imeti. Čuj, helikopter me hočejo poslati, pa ga namaram. Ne morem dol, ker je dol posod so pizdarije. Na vse tri konce so tri ali štiri vojske, ki ne pstijo nikamor. A veš, noben ga sem, mene pa tudi daj dol ne, po štirih mesecih.
Darfur, a mostly desert area, landlocked and far from the sea. But it is no longer a forgotten region. All this land is now divided into oil concessions, with more than 20 international companies fiercely competing over it.
Darfur, it's established now, is where the Central African and the East African shear zones meet. These geological formations are responsible for the oil-rich sedimentary basins of southern Sudan and Chad. Today, a Chinese-made pipeline is transporting oil from the Sudanese side to the Red Sea for exportation to China, while a $4 billion pipeline by Exxon and Chevron is taking Chadian oil to the Atlantic shore for exportation to the U.S. To the north lie Al Kufra Basin and other Libyan oil fields.
Was it realistic that a small country in Central Europe could help solve that problem?
If the big countries didn't do it, then you have no choice. Is it realistic to expect that the big countries will do it? I don't think so, as experience shows. They are not capable of overcoming their egoistic or selfish interests.
Kazali smo maksimalno voljo po sodelovanju in izmenjavi informacij tako z Evropsko unijo kot z Afriško unijo kot z Združenimi državami Amerike. Nažalost smo dobili kot nek odgovor pravzaprav vedno neko previdno odklonilno stališče, pa tudi eksplicitno opozorilo naj se raje ne vmešavamo v mirovni proces v Abuji. Združene države Amerike so nam poslale celo v obliki formalne note opozorilo, da naša pobuda v Darfurju ni zaželjena.
Do you think that the international interest in Darfur is driven by something other than humanitarian purposes?
Tamam. Absolutely. The humanitarian aspect isn't the issue in Darfur. There are areas in Africa that are much worse than Darfur. Somalia, for example. There's no comparison between Somalia and Darfur. In Congo, the United Nations speaks of millions of people being killed there. There's no comparison between what's happening there and what happened in Darfur. These are all pretexts, just like the weapons of mass destruction in Iraq. It was a pretext to ultimately control oil in Iraq. Talk of a humanitarian situation in Darfur is just a pretext.
يعني حتى امه دي يعني احنا ما حننبذها نقول والله الزوله دي حصل لها وحصل لها وحصل لها لانه مثلا الاقتصاد ده حصل لها نتيجه لتهديد سلاح او نتيجه لحاجات كثيره.
There is something very wrong going on and we as a humanity, as people, we cannot just look at it and do nothing because I'm worried about the situation. If there is another war, this will be a major crisis, not only for the region, not only for the Middle East, but for the world as a whole. So I think we should avoid it, that everybody should do what is possible to avoid it.
Križnar je, kot je znano, obtožen nezakonitega vstopa v državo in vohunjenja.
Sodnik v Faširju Hišam Mohamed Jusuf je zahtevo po opričanju predstavnika frakcije Sudanskega osvobodilnega gibanja ugodil zahtevi Križnarjevega odvetnika. Ta nekdaj oporniška frakcija, ki jo vodi Mini Minavi, namreč trdi, da je Križnar prišel v Darfur na povabilo Minavija, zdaj posebnega svetovalca predsednika Baširja. Križnar naj bi tako spoznal tamkajšnje razmere in o tem obveščal svetovno javnost.
Vsekakor bomo storili vse, kar je možno za to in stojimo za njim do konca. Tem ni najmanjšega dvoma.
Po 6-mesečni odisejadi je v torek znova stopil na domača tla svetovni popotnik, človekoljub in odposlanec predsednika države za Darfur Tomo Križnar. Križnar je bil po mesecu in pol zapora na podlagi pomilostitve sudanskega predsednika izpuščen.
Ba zdaj je super, ko vas vidim tako lepo jaz, da kako, kaj?
I came from here. This is my country. I came from Slovenia.
Na goro žalostnega raja nekdo prihaja in odnaša srečo davne zapuščine. Moč neznanega duha življenja. Nekdo išče zlato runo drugje in si varuje dvorišče, da bo zavzel tiho stopnišče, postavil zid in morišče.